Hey guys, Daycon here, welcome back to some more Let's Play Mario Sunshine. Anyway, so I did say in the last episode I was gonna go do the blue coins, but you can't actually get all the blue coins until after you get a certain green dinosaur. Okay, I mean, once you get Yoshi, then yeah. So, we're just gonna go straight into Rico Harbor. Love how this, whatchamacallit, is still doing the animation for it. Kill this guy, kill that guy. And you see that frame perfect jump guy? Yeah, I mean, jumping. We killed him, right? Nope. Well, let's try doing this, see if this works. Yep, that works. Oh, they teleport us back, because, you know, they're lame. Actually, I gotta say, Rico Harbor is... no, that's not how you get to level. This is how you get to level. Rico Harbor is probably one of my favorite stages. So, we are getting to my favorite stage. Hey, yay. Rico Harbor! Blooper Blooper Breakdown. Who's this Goober Blooper? Blooper Googer? I don't know if I want to do when I get all the blue coins, show like tell where they are. I'm gonna show where they are, but not really like how to get them, because you can get blue coins in so like for example, if I want to get that blue coin, say it's only there in this mission but nothing else. Probably won't do that. What's up, Blooper? Nice. It's fancy meeting you here. And... ooh, what's this? Grab it! Oh, yeah. Oh my god, it's Entei. I'm kidding. Just like World 1, there's a boss in this world too. That worked better than I thought. Wow. Grab it. Pull it. And just pull this. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. It actually hit his face, not actually him pull his arms. So if you wanted to, let's just do what I did before. And just do that. You must find a way to fight it. I killed it. I know that popped up when I was fighting them, but still. Oh, look at the sky. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a sun sprite. Yeah, hey bro, I'm in this game. Luigi. My family left my, that can of pop, when I can, a 12 pack of pop in the car, and it's super hot. And it's all, it's just all warm, it's disgusting, I hate warm pop. Hate warm drinks in general. Back into the harbor we go. As you collect shine sprites, it gets brighter and brighter. Blooper surfing safari. I think there's different speeds based on what color you go. I don't know if, which one was the fastest one? Was it the blue one or? I don't know how fast this one is. There's one you have to get red coins by doing this, and my god, that's annoying. Man, I love this freaking controller. Oh, I love this game. GameCube controllers just felt nice. Yeah, get one. Show the super. Let's see how fast this one is. It seems faster. Cut the curbs. Cut the curbs. The blocks is like, nope. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, see how fast yellow is. I can't tell the difference to you. I could have sworn different colors do different speed. Lined up perfect for that nice frame skip. I don't know why I keep saying frame skip. Haha! That was slow. Whee! Whee! And shine. I don't know, I was just doing a little jig there. Same continue. Hey guys, we're halfway there. We have 13 sun sprites. Yay. After getting things, we can actually go over there now, which is nothing really special. It's just, that's just the next area we can go to. The cage shine sprite. I believe for this, all you have to do is come over here. Oh, there goes that blooper. You killed me! You killed me! No, actually, just ran into my nozzle. Oh, that makes sense. Oh. Yeah, let's grab all the Mario. Oh, don't we just have to get up there? No, Mario, please, why? No, I hate you. I just believe we have to go up there. Oh man, I just pictured this freaking Mission 8 in this game. I don't know if you do Mission 8 and unlocks Yoshi, or after you get a certain amount of sign sprite and do that mission. Because I believe once you unlock Yoshi, he's in every single level. Yep. Yes. Yes. Like, I don't want to grab blue coins, because I'll just have to make a minpo of what episode it is. Okay. I believe we want to go this way. This way! The victory! Thank you. Like, you're all so close to it, man. That's just... Alright, now how do we get up there? No, you, don't you dare, Mario. No, Mario, please, stop. I'm trying to figure out how we get up there. We don't need the rocket nozzle. I'm just going over here so I can hit this. No, please don't. Yeah, if you get that, you get all your water back. Can I just get on this and just... This game and it's glitchy. Like, seriously, why are you doing this to me?
La 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 la
la la la la la. You can't even get up there yet. I go this way. Whoa! Nope, that didn't work. Okay, let's see here. Nope, not again. This is like really irritating. I gotta figure out how to get up there. Okay, let's see. That works. I swear, if he would hit me and I fell back to the ground. Oh my god. I didn't know what button it was to switch the freaking gate. Ugh. Like, seriously. The B button's this thing, what usually picks up things. And then A's is like... He's jumping. Ugh. Is it not a... Seriously, Blooper? Like, seriously. Please, game. Oh, Well, there's holes in between the platform and... Finally got the freaking thing. That's one more shine down. And that's one more episode down. So anyway, next time let's play Mario the keep saying Mario and Luigi for some reason. Mario Sunshine. We'll continue going through Rico Hopper. See you guys later.